video, and today I'm coming with y'all with some fire, bro. We about to build a little chicken coop for chickens, you feel me? Cause I saw it on YouTube and it was a nice little chicken coop, so I was thinking maybe I can do it, like I can do my own version. So yeah, this is what we about to do. About to make our own version of a chicken coop. Yeah, we're gonna do our own version of a chicken coop. I should get rid of that thing on the side of my house, but man, I'm just gonna leave it alone for right now. But I do not know where the chicken coop are. The chicken coop can be like right here, like attached to this. Alright, so it's gonna be like the chicken coop itself. I'm gonna be a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. The chicken coop itself gonna be a 7 by 9. So I mean it doesn't really have to be that big if you're acting. So yeah, let's just start building up. Alright. Sorry if I'm talking kinda low. It's just my mic. Something wrong with my mic. But, yeah. Let's go ahead and get this stuff lit. Alright. So, we gonna keep on building up until I really feel like it's okay to stop. Because a chicken coop doesn't have to be that big if you ask me. It doesn't have to be. Alright. So, we're not gonna really worry about that. Just gonna worry about this one right here. Y'all do want to leave a little space so that the chickens can, you feel me, like so that they can see, so that the chickens can see, because you don't want to be, you know, you really don't want to have no chickens in there that, you feel me, can't really see. So what you gonna do next? You gonna get some iron bars. You just gonna place them right here. I mean, they're not going to be able to escape either way it goes, so it doesn't really matter. So we just go, let's just delete this part. I'm gonna learn how to make a tethered roof. It's like a roof thing that I'm gonna come with a video to show y'all how to do that. But it's like a roof, like where you get slabs and you like just say I want a slab right here and I want a slab right. Let me show you. Like I want a slab right here and I want a slab right there and I want a slab right there. Like something like that. Yeah, it's gonna be like, it's so, probably like something like that. But yeah, I might do that though. Cause it looked pretty good, like for a chicken coop. But maybe what you call it, let me think about this. But I made up my mind that quick. I'm about to do it. I'm about to make like this little chicken coop looking thing. Cause I mean, what can you, like, it's gonna look good no matter what, so. Either way it go, it's still gonna be looking good. Alright, should I place like one right here? Let's just go ahead and place one right there. And then go place a couple of these things up like this. Cause the sun is gonna truly be beaming right up in there. So let me change it today to see how this thing looks. I mean, it's not. Let's just delete the first blocks on how we did it. Just delete the first blocks. I mean, cause if we delete both, I mean, it's really not. If you ask me, cause see, we can make this higher. So let's go ahead and make this chicken coop higher, so that it can personally look better. So we're gonna make it up. Yeah, make it up there. Yeah, let it come down. It's supposed to. Yeah, there we go. I don't know why I keep on missing. There we go. That's how the chicken coop's supposed to look. One like that. That's how one's supposed to look for chickens do really do not need a lot of height. They don't need that. Their chicken coop doesn't need all that height. So yeah, I am gonna do one video like that. That does look, it's like instead of this chicken coop looking just like this, it's gonna be looking like, it's gonna kind of look like, I don't even know what to say. I'm gonna tell y'all. Let's just go up in the chicken coop. This is a pretty nice ass chicken coop, if you ask me. All right, so let's just place a couple torches around. I was thinking about making like a parrot house. I might make that next episode. But let's spawn in some chicken. Spawn in some chicken. Alright, we only go spawn in a couple. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We spawn in 6 chickens. So let's add some bone meal up in this thing. See, he trying to get that out already. Let's add some bone meal so that it look more natural. But so far, yeah, this chicken coop looks very good. Let's see what it looks like on the outside. It's a nice little chicken coop right there. This world is kind of expanding more. So, oh yeah, it's 2 little chickens over there. I would leave. Can you leave chickens? Can you put chickens on a lead? No, you can't put chickens on there, but you can sure put sheep on there. Alright, that's the end of this video, guys. Thank you for watching. If this video helped you out, please leave a like down below and also subscribe. But until next time, peace.